In my last blog, I talked about how really busy we were, and I listed all the things we had done. Well, one thing on the list was every morning we come out here to this beautiful place and play with Harvey, the no longer studio dog. So Harvey knows a couple tricks. Let's see if it'll work. Harvey, you want to sit? Okay. No, give me five. Good boy. Okay, where you go? Anyway, so he knows some more, but he doesn't always do them on command, and I'll just show you what he does know. Anyway, so we come out to this beautiful place, and depending upon the time of day and the temperature, we can walk along this valley. You can't walk too far because you see that farm way back in the distance, that's in the States. And there's not a lot of border markers out here, but if you inadvertently wander across the border, they have very little humor, and you do get arrested, you go into secondary and it just gets messy. So you have to watch how far we can walk along. Again, time and temperature, like a kiln, does play a part in how far we walk. What we're going to do today is we're going to play with Harvey for a bit, we're going to walk along here, then we're going to go to the studio and we're going to unload the kiln, and then I'm going to glaze a new glaze. Well, it's not a new glaze, actually, it's quite an old glaze. We had it about 8 or 10 years ago, but we haven't rolled it out for a long time. So we're going to be working on our new glaze sunrise, and what better time of the day but the morning to talk about a sunrise glaze. It's kind of a cornflower blue, it's gorgeous, you'll see. We'll have a blog of the unloading of the sunrise, and you can be one of the first people to see our old new or new old glaze. So go back to the studio, and after I'm loaded, I'm going to go home. It's Tuesday. I'm going to go home and I'm going to mow the lawn, which will be fun. And then Wednesday, we're going to film handles. We started talking about production mugs and doing a bit more video. And so we're going to be talking about handles on Wednesday. And we're going to be adding to our new series, 3 handmade tools. Just because it's so fun to go 3 handmade tools. I think everybody should do this in the mirror at least once. You can, with people not looking if you prefer. Anyway, you go 3 handmade tools. We're gonna add a couple more chapters to our newest series. Thursday, I'm gonna unload the kiln. We're gonna, as I said, we're gonna tape that and you can see. And then Friday, we get up at 4 in the morning and head off to Calgary because Jim has an appointment at 9 o'clock in the morning to become a Canadian citizen. Yay, Jim! it's exciting. Jim spent a lot of years in Canada, but he's never been able to vote. He goes to council meetings, he can't be on council, but after Friday, he's a Canadian and he can do whatever he likes in this wonderful free country of Canada. Anyway, so we're gonna put the camera down. We're gonna go for a walk a little further along the field. And I didn't mention this part is the alkali. Is it looks quite solid. It's a beautiful alkali flat there, but it's not solid. It's just a little bit of salt on top of water. So if you were to walk out there, you'd sink up to your kneecaps. And the nice thing about this is it's the smallest amount of rain, it'll look like a lake again. And then 2 days later, it looks like a salt bed. It's kind of a cool place to live. Anyway, rambling on, we're gonna finish our walk. I'm gonna go get unloaded and loaded. I'm gonna mow the lawn, and after all that, it'll be a day. And you can just edit it in as you know. Okay, Harv? No, give me a shake. Let's go sideways. Okay, I want a shake, I want that one. And then I want that one. Now give me 5. Good boy, I'm gonna shoot you, bang! Now roll over, all the way over, roll over. Never mind.